Welcome everyone to another episode of F It Friday.
Today we're gonna play some Toy Soldiers War Chest.
Yeah!
And I have no idea what this is.
I don't know what we're in for either. I remember the first one, but I never played the second one. And I have no idea what to expect from this one.
I played one that was on the Xbox 360.
Uh-huh.
Because Dad got it and loved it.
Yes.
I know it's a tower defense NES.
Yep.
And this is why we're playing it. Dad, yeah. This is Dad's game.
Yeah.
And he's like, it'd make me awfully happy. So, this is for you, Dad.
Awesome. And I mean, it looks pretty cool. Like, the idea is awesome.
Yeah, I mean, it's a bunch of kids playing in their war chest.
And right. Then,
it's like a really weird toys, not toys.
Uh-huh.
Toy Story.
Yes.
Well, I guess toys as well. That was a weird movie.
Okay.
That was a cool movie.
I don't know what you're talking about, but sure.
A Robin Williams movie where basically the whole idea of having like robot soldiers out in the field.
Uh-huh.
But instead of robot soldiers, you have toys.
Oh.
That would... like, weaponized toys that
yes.
you would just give to the enemy, and they would have, like, C4 in them, or...
Huh.
There would be, like, this dog.
Yeah.
It's like cute little dog just going, arf, arf, arf,
right.
arf, arf, just walking slowly, but it's packed with C4.
Oh.
Or...
alright, then.
Like, you use arcade games.
Okay.
And basically, it's just, like, a helicopter
uh-huh.
game.
Yes.
But it's actually attached to, like, a toy helicopter in a war zone, actually killing people.
Oh. Awesome.
Yeah.
All right, then.
So they had to put a stop to that.
Yes.
Huh. All right. Whoa.
Whoa, things are happening.
Things are happening everywhere.
Everywhere. It's crazy. You're playing as Cobra Commander.
Cobra Commander.
I've never actually... the only G.I. Joe thing I've ever actually seen was the first G.I. Joe live-action movie that came out.
Oh, yeah?
I haven't seen the second one. And that's literally the only G.I. Joe thing I've ever seen.
I may make you watch the other one.
Okay.
Because it was funny.
Oh, yeah, no, I assume it would be. Like,
it's...
the first one was funny.
It's true.
Because it was like, alright. Like, okay.
Yeah.
This is yeah.
It's pretty much like that.
Awesome. That's good.
Die, infantry! Yay!
There's so many of them! So many little people!
Tower defense!
Awesome.
I mean, this is what this is.
Right. No, you're right. Yeah. It's just been a while since I played a tower defense game.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Like, they're not normally the game that I generally play.
Sure.
But, I occasionally...
oh, you can't hit them from there.
Nope. It's because they're stupid. I can't get you. Hey, buddy, you wanna shoot them?
Got him.
Nailed it. Anti-armor...
Hmm.
Anti-armor.
Sure. That could be useful.
I mean, super useful.
Yeah. Especially if they have armor.
Yeah. I got you.
Yeah.
Over there.
Nice.
All the way over there.
Taking out those infantry. Awesome.
I can't exactly tell...
where they're at.
Where they are.
They're like little... they're pretty small.
They're toy soldiers.
Yes. Yes, they are. But I mean, like, they're not even, like, tanks or something, because they're, like, little infantry people.
Yeah, they're just, like, tiny little peoples.
Yeah. Yeah.
They're just coming in waves from the murder.
Yes.
Critical hit.
Awesome.
I'm glad that... aw, dang it. I'm glad that headshots count.
Yes. It's nice that that's a thing.
I'm not a fan of this whole I can't shoot you thing.
Right. Well, I mean, that's probably part of balance.
Oh, God.
Like, that's part of how tower defense games work, though.
There's your balance. Just nuke them that way.
Rawr! Smash.
Got him!
Nice!
Gotta get you guys.
Yeah. There's, like, snipers out there or something?
I don't know.
Generals, maybe? Officers?
I know I can kill them.
Yes.
Can I kill you, too?
I don't know. It doesn't look like it.
Not appear to be that way.
Do 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 do.
Die.
Yeah.
Little silly toy soldiers.
Did you ever have like a lot of action figures growing up, or like?
I did. I had a lot of Power Rangers. I had toy soldiers. I had Mystic Knight Ronin something.
Sure.
Like that.
Yeah.
I did. I had a lot of toys.
Mm. That's pretty cool.
Did you have a lot of things like this?
Yes. Yeah, we used to, my brothers and I, we used to play with our toys a lot.
Oh, yeah?
And there were a few years when my mom was working at a thrift shop.
Okay.
So there were a few years where, like, with, like, our allowance money, we would just buy, like, these random old, like, toys from the thrift shop while we were there.
Hey, that works.
Yeah.
Ooh, what?
Ooh, snap!
Artillery Cobra Maggot.
Ooh. That could be awesome.
Yeah, there's a lot of cool things going on here.
Yeah. But I have a lot of good memories of playing with toys and stuff.
Can't break that rock.
Nope.
That's good. I mean, yeah. Toys are awesome.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
And now, we get big kid toys.
Yeah, exactly.
Called PlayStations and Xboxes.
Yes. For sure.
And D&D dice.
Yes. For me, really, like, D&D is probably the closest thing I have to, like, what we used to do with our toys.
Oh, yeah, same here. Like, I remember playing, like, when I was a young kid.
Uh-huh.
Playing, can I destroy this building?
Yeah.
Slowly. Like, going outside and playing Power Rangers with the neighbor kids. And,
yeah.
In, like, preschool, playing The Lion King.
Uh-huh.
Like, pretending we were characters in The Lion King.
Yeah, yeah.
It was awesome.
Yeah, for sure.
There we go.
Yeah, we would end up coming up with some, like, I don't know. We never really stuck too much to, like, other things. Like, we accepted, like, all right, we have this as our base.
Yeah.
But then we would always take it in a weird direction, like... After a while...
What?
Whoa. How did you just do that? That's awesome!
Cobra Commander!
Yeah! Nice! Oh, you got grenades and some other things, and you're blowing them up.
There we are.
Yeah!
There's a battery around here. So the battery, I know, allows you to extend your time?
Oh, yeah, yeah, it did.
I don't see where the time is.
It's right above your health.
Got it.
Yeah. Wow, that's really cool.
Yeah, this is awesome.
I like that you can do that. That's pretty neat.
Yeah, it is. So you were saying?
Oh, right. Like, after a while, we would end up having, like, most of our, the games and stories we played ended up, like, building off of each other. So, like, we would end up having, like, multiple year-long spanning, like, stories and adventures with characters.
Oh, that's awesome.
Right, it was pretty neat. I liked it.
That's straight up D&D.
Yeah, exactly. That's that's what it was. And then, you know, obviously, as it went on, the crazier it got. Like, by the end, we're talking, like, interstellar, like, warfare and, like, full-scale war, nuclear deterrent and all that sort of stuff, and Cold Wars and stuff. It got weird in there, but...
Oh, I'm sure.
But it was cool. I really liked that. It definitely, like, it was a big part of, like, expressing, like, my, I guess, creativity as a kid or whatever.
Yeah. No, that's really cool.
Yeah.
Look at this one guy.
There we go. You got him.
I like nice. The overkill bonus.
Yeah, that's pretty neat. What's that over there? No. You're about to run out of batteries.
No batteries.
Splat. Okay.
Alright, fine.
But that was pretty cool. That was like an interesting change of pace compared to just manning a turret.
That was. Long barrel.
Ooh, yeah. Upgrade that range damage.
There we go. What about you? Can I upgrade range too?
Yep.
Upgrade your range.
Pew 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 pew
pew pew pew pew pew pew.
Yeah.
So playing as the bad guy of Cobra Commander was a little too much fun.
Oh yeah. Yeah, that was really interesting that you got to run around as like a hero. I like that they're providing you with a lot of different ways to play, even though it's still all just tower defense.
Yeah.
They're giving you a lot of different means to defend,
Whoa.
Which I think is really important for a tower defense game.
Yeah. No. Like. actually able to have blah 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 blah.
Yeah,
having different, you know, avenues for defending things is really important.
Right. Yeah, yeah.
Come on, get him.
Yeah. Oh, so that's the spot they're trying to get into back there.
Yeah.
I mean, you've been defending it pretty good so far. It looks like.
Decently.
But some of them are getting in now.
Yeah, they're starting to get in.
I mean, you still got a lot of health left on that.
No.
Yeah.
Alright.
So, yeah, that's supposed to be, like, anti-vehicle, right?
Yeah.
So it probably really is anti-vehicle.
Yeah, so we're just gonna put a turret there.
Sure.
8 people got through. That's not good enough.
Right. That's kinda... A little rough.
Yep, so we're gonna fix that.
Sure.
Alright, you're gonna get range.
Range and accuracy. Alright.
You are gonna get damage.
Uh-huh. Nice.
Because, you know, reasons.
Yeah. Yeah, for sure.
Cobra officer. More damage, worse hit points. Yeah, we'll do damage for you guys as well.
Can you get that artillery now, or is it still, like, too expensive or something, or locked?
I don't know. I can get these things.
Oh, you can get the artillery now. I don't know if it's worth the 1500, but...
Anti-aircraft artillery!
But I don't know. Artillery seems cool, so...
Dad was artillery, so...
Yeah. Oh, there's finally vehicles!
Finally?
Yeah. Awesome.
Oh,
okay. That's interesting. I mean, it works like artillery, I guess.
Yeah, except I can't figure out how to do the things.
Which things?
The things. They had controls. I didn't see the controls.
Oh...
Nope, screw that.
Yep. Pew, 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 pew.
There we go.
Nice. Blowing it up.
Go over here.
Yeah. It is. That one's sort of, yeah. It's been taking a beating.
Yeah, he's kind of old.
Yeah.
All right, well, let's upgrade all of these then.
Yeah, yeah. Make them all super elite.
There we go.
Yeah. Well, that one's almost dead, too. Those vehicles really did a number on him.
It's fine.
And it's not bad. It's just, it's a thing.
Money.
Yep. Money is a problem.
Yes, it is.
Yeah, but you got this, like, pretty much fully upgraded turret here.
Yeah.
This is really nice. Yeah.
Gotta get him.
Yeah!
Get that guy!
And you've got that artillery, too. Oh, that's a vehicle.
That's a vehicle.
Vehicle bad. Vehicle bad.
Alright, we're gonna go switch to these guys.
Uh-huh.
Play, and shoot the vehicle.
Yeah!
Say shoot the vehicle, please.
Yeah! You got this. Oh, it's dropping pretty quick with that.
Oh, yeah.
Nice.
Boom. Boom. Thank you.
Done! Nailed it!
That was probably a little overkill for that one guy.
Meh. He deserved it. Woo! He was a jerk.
Victory!
Yeah! This is really cool. I like this game.
Yeah, it's interesting.
Yeah.
Profit. Money saved 8%.
Sweet.
Money is worthless to me.
I mean, it helps you in, like, building things, but...
Yeah,
you know.
It helps me build things, but, I mean, unless I can carry money over...
Right, like, what does that really do for you?
What's the point of saving?
Yeah.
I mean, and now here's the typical space marine people.
Yeah, space marines!
Yeah. For those of you who don't know, space marines are kind of monkey's thing.
Yeah, yeah, I really like space marines.
Specifically Warhammer.
Yes. If you weren't aware... Warhammer 40,000, 40K, whatever you want to call it.
Yep.
It's pretty cool.
I like it.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
This is the best place for Space Marines to fight.
The Bubble Brook.
Yes.
Serene home of blah, blah, blah.
Starbright Pixie Allies Bubble Brook. Yes. Are those Pikmin?
No, they couldn't get that license.
I know, are they supposed to be Pikmin, though?
No.
Are they... quote-unquote not Pikmin.
They're not Pikmin. Actual not Pikmin.
Okay.
They are...
Where'd they go?
I believe they're teddy bears.
Oh, okay. Sure. I can believe that. That makes sense.
All right, so I feel the front lines.
Yep.
Anti-infantry.
I can agree with that. That seems reasonable.
And then...
have some anti-vehicle backing it up.
Have some anti-vehicle backing it up.
Yeah. Oh, you're out of money,
once
though.
I have money.
Yep. You have literally a dollar.
A dollar is useful.
Yes. It can get you a cheeseburger at McDonald's.
True.
Before tax.
If I had $5.
Yes.
All right, correction. If I had $5.
Uh-huh.
And, like...
some sense.
Some sense.
Yeah.
I could get 2 Big Macs.
Ooh.
They now have a 2-for-5 thing.
Uh-huh.
And I was driving home from my sister's.
Yes.
I was like, I'm hungry.
Yes.
It's a 2-hour drive. I need food.
Yes. So, there's the double cheeseburger is also a dollar, right?
I
think so.
I couldn't tell you.
So I believe at McDonald's, there's also the double cheeseburger for a dollar, right?
Yeah.
But when I was at Xerox, right?
Okay.
Or at like one of my previous jobs.
Xerox?
Right. My boss, he was this super awesome guy. But he's the reason why Big Mac sauce now costs money at McDonald's. Because he would go to McDonald's, right?
Yeah.
And so you used to be able to just say, could you add Big Mac sauce to my burger?
So like anything, yeah.
Yeah. So he would get a double cheeseburger and ask them to add Big Mac sauce and get that for a dollar. A Big Mac is a double cheeseburger.
With lettuce and stuff.
Right.
And tomato.
It doesn't have tomato.
Christmas?
No, a Big Mac is 2 cheeseburgers with some lettuce. Sometime. I don't even know if it has lettuce. I know it has onions.
I know it has lettuce.
Okay, and it has lettuce.
I had 2 yesterday.
Yeah. So if you were willing to not have the lettuce, you could have a Big Mac for a dollar.
All right.
And then he kept doing that, and then he told other people about it, and they kept doing that. So then now it costs money to get
lots
Big Mac sauce.
To get Big Mac sauce. Okay.
Right.
Alright.
Yeah.
I mean, it works.
Right, you gotta, you know, when you're hungry and there's an opportunity for something, you gotta take it.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Yep.
That's really funny, though.
It is. He was a really funny and cool guy. He definitely had some interesting means of saving money.
It's like, I want a Big Mac.
Right.
Or I could get a free, like, a dollar Big Mac.
Right, exactly.
Oh, man, I could have got 5 of those.
Right, exactly. Be like, yeah, if you were okay with not having lettuce, you could have 5 Big Macs.
True. Although the issue I had while trying to eat and drive...
Sure.
...was the lettuce kept going everywhere.
Right, exactly. So then you don't have to worry about that.
That's true.
And then you can have 5 of them.
That's true.
For the same price as all you had right. 2.
That's healthy.
Right. This isn't about what's healthy. This is about what's cheap.
All right. No, I'll give you that. It's about what is cheap.
Yes. And it is cheap to do that.
Yeah, it is. How much is Big Mac sauce?
I think it costs something now, like... it might be, like, pretty minimal, like, 15, 20 cents or something.
All right.
But the point is that it now costs money to do that. Instead of it just being, sure, you can always just ask for extra condiment on it and they'll give it to you.
Yeah.
Now they charge you for it because...
because that guy.
Right.
That's crazy.
Yeah. Yeah, he was also the same guy who had great things like pocket cheeseburgers. He was a...
well, for a dollar.
Right, exactly! Yeah! You can just have food with you at all times, so in case somebody around you is hungry, you can be like, I got you!
Like, I got you food!
Right, or be like, I'm hungry, I got me. I got a Big Mac. Minus lettuce. For a dollar.
Minus lettuce.
Yeah.
Who's coming out now?
Oh, horses.
Unicorns.
Ooh! Laser unicorns?
Maybe.
Are they laser unicorns?
Maybe.
Guys, everyone out there, we just recently watched Kung Fury.
It was awesome.
It was amazing. It was probably one of the best movies I've seen this year, if not the best. And I've seen some... there have been some amazing movies this year.
That would be a laser unicorn.
Awesome! I think they qualify as vehicles, is my guess.
I'm guessing they qualify as vehicles, because those are tough.
Yeah, they're not... yeah, they're sort of putting a number on your turrets, and they're sort of just shrugging it off.
Yeah, they're kind of just walking it off now.
Yeah, That's rough.
I think I've lost this one.
Well, it depends on how much they actually take out of your toy chest. If each one takes out 10, right, as like a near worst case scenario,
yeah,
there's not enough of them that they would immediately cause you to lose.
It's true.
You would still be survive. You would still survive, and if you got enough money back,
they explode into hearts.
You could, in theory, get an anti-vehicle one and then cover. Oh, now there's more things coming in, though.
Yeah, there's more things coming in.
Sure, that's a little rough. Oh, they're coming down from that way now.
Oh yeah, there's multiple directions they come down.
Awesome. I like that this has so much destructible environments.
I mean, just level the whole thing.
Yeah, yeah. That's really cool. Like, it's interesting that you're then, like, destroying all this stuff, and that could cause problems, but it seems like it only benefits you because it gives you more, like, clear line of sight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So after all those unicorns got in.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, they're still going in.
Yeah, no, they're still going in.
All right. It only goes down... Five.
Oh, all right. That's still bad, but it's not the worst.
No.
Like, you'll still be fine. I believe in you.
Somebody has to. Die, pixies!
Oh, that's what they are. I'm like, yeah, the guy with the star definitely looked like a bear.
Yeah, like, they're knockoff Care Bears. And pixies.
Interesting. I've never seen the Care Bears.
You've never seen the Care Bears?
Right. I assume they're a thing. And, like, I keep hearing about them.
Well, I keep... What?
I assume they exist.
What?
What? I don't understand the... What?
Oh, monkey.
What? What? Monkey. Uh-huh. Yes?
I don't even know. you don't even know.
I don't even know. Apparently, Care Bears are things.
Care Bears are things.
Yeah.
Bring it, Care Bears.
I think there's more pixies coming in. Is that pixies coming in? Maybe?
Probably.
Maybe. Yes. Stars this way. Yeah, looks like... Oh, teddy bears, maybe. Mostly teddy bears?
Teddy bear.
Looks like a lot of teddy bears.
A lot of teddy bears.
The teddy bears are coming. The teddy bears. The naughty bears.
Eh.
Eh?
That was a fun game.
Yeah.
It was not a good game.
Ooh.
That was a barrels of monkeys.
Awesome.
Like, let's make no mistake here, people.
Right, we know what this is.
It was not a good game.
Yeah, yeah.
But Naughty Bear, it was a funny game.
Yeah. And that's, like, there's definitely something to be said about games like that. That, like, sure, they may not be the, they got coming up behind you.
Oh.
They got, like, a stealth squad coming in.
Yeah, they do.
Covert Operation Bears.
And you're hitting me.
Yeah, with that RPG. Man, that's... That is like a Care Bear Task Force.
The Care Bear Task Force.
Yeah. Are they healing?
They are.
Whoa.
Care Bears.
Care Bears. Is that thing Care Bears do? Do they heal?
In not so many words.
Okay. Alright.
I can't remember if I remember ever seeing a Care Bear get hurt.
Sure, right. Because they're kind of cute and cuddly, and why would you have that happen in that show?
Exactly.
Yeah. Alright, now I can see that. Yeah.
Alright, now you guys are doing fine.
Yeah. You got this. You got this pretty well covered now. Everything's going fine. No biggie.
Let's get you some more range, though.
Yeah. Help them cover a bigger area. Oh, because it's Laser Unicorns coming in next.
Yeah, that's why I'm getting up my artillery.
Yeah, gotta be ready for
not
that.
Not artillery. Other things.
Anti-vehicle.
Anti-vehicle.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna upgrade you for demise. Oh no, we need range.
Yeah, especially depending on where they come from. It could be really important to be able to have that cover. What? What?
What?
Oh, sick! That's so boss! Oh man, that's so boss.
Oh my god, shoot rainbows.
Yep.
Oh god.
Oh man, this is awesome. That's so cool.
Are you serious right now?
Ah, go on a strafing run. Take out the laser unicorns. Yes. Oh, you crashed.
I did.
Oh, man.
Oh, I can put things here?
Oh, neat. That's going to be super useful.
Especially against these guys.
Right. Yeah, buddy.
All right, you guys. Work.
Yeah, this is really...
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, as soon as it entered that crossfire range of your anti-vehicle, they started to blow them up pretty good.
Good. You should.
Awesome. Nice. That one's putting in work.
Yeah, he is. What are you doing? Nothing.
He's chilling. You know, like you do. Yeah.
It's a good time. A lot of money now.
Oh, that's true, you do. Which is nice. Money is super good in tower defense games. Super good.
Yeah, they are. Let's get you some more range.
Mm-hmm.
There we go. Blow them up!
Yeah, blow them up! Blow them up! Nice. They're blowing them up good.
All right. You're fully upgraded. You're fully upgraded. You're not. Ooh, I can put stuff there.
Oh, wait, what was that? Is that artillery coming in? Are they dropping artillery on you? Or is that like a bombing run?
I'm going to get some anti-air now.
Yeah. That seems like a good idea. Man, dude, I like this game so much. This is so cool.
This is a very fun game.
Yeah.
It's very interesting.
Yeah, for sure. Man, I can feel it. Is this only on the Xbox? Or is this also on the PlayStation?
I honestly don't know.
Okay. Do we know who made this?
I do not. There's the box right there.
Oh, awesome. Look, a box. I'm going to try to not make the mic have a horrible, horrible time.
Yeah.
So I touch things.
Oh, just don't put it back on there when you're done.
Right. Looks like by Signal something. Published by Ubisoft? Yep, okay. Published by Ubisoft.
Yep.
All right. Neato.
I say Ubisoft, they publish everything.
Right, yeah. Like, they make games, but they publish a lot of things.
Yeah, they do.
Yeah. A lot of things.
All right. How good are you going to... How good am I at this?
I don't... Whoa! All right. I wasn't sure if you'd be able to, like, track up high enough to hit those. Ooh, close call bonus. You took it out just in time. Nice.
Good. That's not easy.
Yeah. All right. They're still...
This time we're not going to crash it.
Yeah, I believe in you. You got this. Yeah. All right. Looks like you got it a little more controlled this time.
I'm just holding back.
Oh, okay. Like deliberately going slower?
Yeah.
All right, that works.
And then if I need to, you know, go over here, then slow down.
All right, that's a lot of pixies coming in.
Yeah, it is.
A lot of pixies. And then one something. One Care Bear, it looks like. Something like that. I think it might already be dead.
What else you got?
Yeah! Flappy, flappy butterfly of sparkles. The butterfly is very sparkly.
Yes, it is. Alright, I gotta get that battery.
Yep, because you're sitting at like 10 seconds now. Nice!
There you go.
Alright, where they at? Ooh, blowing them up. Nice. Yay!
Where are they?
Oh, there's some guys down there, bottom right. Yeah, they're basically dead now, but they were there.
We got this.
Yeah, you got this. I really do like this game though.
Yoink.
This is really cool.
It's hilarious that I have a unicorn I can just pilot.
Right? Yeah, that's so cool. That's awesome. Is it a unicorn? I know it's a Pegasus.
It's a Pegasus.
I don't think it's got a horn.
Yes.
It's hard to tell.
Out of everything, that's the part.
Right. That's where that's too far.
That's too far, right, yeah.
Get your crazy magical horses right, bro.
Sorry.
Man, this is awesome.
Kill the things.
I'm really a big fan of things that are, like, just fun, even if they're stupid. Or, well, like, nonsensical.
This is definitely nonsensical.
Right. And so, like, I am totally digging this. Like, this is, like, this for me is right up there with, like, Kung Fury, like.
Oh, God.
It just, like.
Kung Fury was, oh, God.
Right.
I cannot recommend it.
Uh-huh.
But I enjoyed it.
Yes. Right. Because it's just, like, it's fun. It's crazy. It's ridiculous. It's, hey, you know what would be awesome?
Everything.
Yeah. If we're having all our toys, like, fight each other and have this war and, like. It's awesome. And then the Pegasus comes in and goes pew pew pew, and then it drops the laser rainbow bombs. It's awesome.
Oh wow.
Yeah. Good times.
I think I've got this pretty well protected.
Yeah, I think you've actually got it pretty well covered. Like, I don't know what they're gonna be able to do to try to stop you.
I have no idea. But bring it. Eh, might as well.
Yeah. Oh, snap. There's a lot of them. Oh, man. Blowing them up. Getting those multi-kills.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, there's that Care Bear Task Force again. Doing crazy things. Crossing the bridge. And coming down the pencil or whatever that is. Is that a pencil? Is that like a baseball bat?
Paintbrush?
Paintbrush? I can see it being a paintbrush.
It is pretty small.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a paintbrush.
Yep.
There we go.
Stop healing. Stop healing and die.
Yeah. Blow them up. Nice. You got them.
Oh, nope.
Now there's these ones. The fools. They thought they could escape.
Right. It's like you thought you could escape the wrath of the turret.
Yes. Nice. Last wave. Oh, what is that? There's something weird. There's a couple weird things coming in. There's more planes or something. Whatever. Yeah. I don't know what you qualify those as. Aircraft, I guess.
Aircraft things. Nah, I can dig it.
And then are those cats? What the heck are those?
These things?
No, on the they're going to be behind you now. They're coming up the other side.
What?
To the right. What is that?
Those things?
What are those?
Those cats? Oh, what the heck is that?
Right, exactly! That's what I'm talking about! What are those? Are those cat, rolling cat things? Are they just cats?
I don't know. Kill them with fire!
Oh, man.
There we go.
Oh, okay.
Oh, they're piggy banks!
Oh, that makes sense.
Cat...
Piggy banks. Yeah. It can be a thing. I believe it. Yeah. It just really took me by surprise. I'm like, what? What is that?
That is a cat piggy bank that won't die.
It'll get taken down now pretty quick. You got this.
Hey, Pegasus.
Awesome. Going in for the aerial duel with these...
Yeah, let's get rid of those things.
Things.
Oh, hey.
Ooh, a battery. Nice. Da-da-da.
No, where they? No.
Oh, whoa. Did a nice little turnaround there, but...
Not on purpose.
Yeah, you leveled up. Nice.
Woo-hoo!
Hooray!
Phantom intro campaign!
Awesome. That's super cool.
Yeah.
Da-da-da.
Heck yeah, that was cool.
Yeah. You leveled up twice from that game. That's crazy.
A lot of tokens.
Yeah, a lot of tokens. What does that get you?
Oh, stuff.
Well, I know, but what does that mean? Oh, okay. A new item for artillery.
Okay. New item. Ooh, health bunker too.
Okay.
Things. And anti-tank missile. Oh, the secondary fire.
Oh, so it gives it like some other options.
Yeah.
Nice.
I think these are all just the upgrades.
Yeah, okay, that makes sense. That one just gave you money.
Ooh.
Oh, range for anti-aircraft.
Nice.
That could be really useful.
Ah, now I have to... Now I have Starbright.
Yeah. All right, that makes sense.
Customize army? What?
I don't know. Apparently you can customize your army.
I want to customize my army.
Sweet. That sounds awesome. Oh. Wow. You can... Oh my gosh, that's amazing.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, so you got 1,100 right now you can spend.
Yeah. Cobra Infantry. What are you guys?
I don't know. Probably like Elite Commandos or something?
I could be.
You got
elite
some different...
Fighter jet tank.
A tank, some planes. Oh, and you can buy the further upgrades instead of just possibly getting them randomly. Interesting.
Okay.
Yeah?
No, I want to go back.
Customize armor. There you go.
Okay, I think I get it now.
Yeah.
Got it.
Yeah.
What?
That's your anti-aircraft thing you've been using.
That's what I've been using?
Yeah, for your anti-aircraft, the one you bought. It's like a crazy mech that shoots at aircraft.
That's awesome.
Yeah. And then artillery. And then infantry. I haven't seen you really use infantry. Maybe that's a thing you can...
Corvette.
Get later or something, or...
Well, I think these are, like, attacking.
Oh!
And these are defending.
That makes sense. Yeah. Okay, I can see that.
Yeah. I use infantry a lot.
Yeah. Yeah, you do. Awesome.
Cobra flag.
Yes, Cobra flag.
There we go. So, what are they?
He-Man.
Alright, so we got... Seal? Start with Cobra.
Uh-huh.
9%.
Yes.
Got He-Man.
Uh-huh.
Ezio.
Yep.
Kaiser.
Uh-huh.
Phantom.
Yep.
Starbright.
Yep.
Dark Lord. You got G.I. Joe.
Okay.
Alright.
Yeah.
Well, that was a fun little tour of toy soldiers.
Yeah, that was really cool.
That was fun.
Yeah.
I'll have to play this more.
Mm-hmm.
So I hope you enjoyed this one. We'll see y'all later.